Former Scoutmaster Eugene Perrault of Newfields is serving 12 to 30 years in prison. The 70-year-old pleading guilty last summer to 17 child sexual assault charges dating back to the 1990s and early 2000s. Now, six John Does have filed suit in civil court, claiming they were sexually abused by Perrault as members of his Epping and Newfields area troops in the 90s, and that the Boy Scouts of America and the Daniel Webster Council knew Perrault was a risk and could have prevented the abuse. Court filings say starting in 1991, scout leaders associated with the Daniel Webster Council in Epping received repeated calls from a local resident who eventually became a police officer. This resident had been informed by two victims that they had been sexually assaulted by Perrault. The calls continued after she became a police officer in 1999. The calls were ignored by the scout officials, who did nothing to investigate the resident's allegations. Other claims that a scoutmaster found Perrault sleeping in a tent with a scout during a late 80s or early 90s camping trip but didn't report it. Perrault would occasionally break BSA's too deep leadership rule of not being alone with scouts, and knew Perrault would have scouts go to his home to shoot guns and do woodworking with no other scout leaders present. He failed to report those violations to DCYF. The president of the Daniel Webster Council released a statement saying, in part, "While the passage of time does nothing to diminish the seriousness of these allegations, we want to emphasize that the safety and well-being of our members is the top priority. The Daniel Webster Council has adopted a strict protocol that includes a comprehensive set of background checks and procedures to ensure the safety of our members." It's not clear tonight whether any of the six men involved in the civil suit were part of the criminal case against Perrault. Live in Portsmouth, Jennifer Crompton, WMUR News 9.